Today, we will be interviewing a Year 10 student who has taken part in the Building Bridges project last year, the method of which she and her group promoted awareness about our multicultural society was very successful. Angel, tell us what you did to promote awareness.
To promote awareness, we built a script up together, and we did base the play on Rosa Parks and how she didn't want to move on the bus.
What gave you the idea to do it this way?
The idea was because it will stick in your head because we had a song to go with it, and that we all enjoyed acting and we thought it would stick to you in your head.
Did you enjoy taking part in Building Bridges activities? Was it enjoyable and educational?
I enjoyed taking part in Building Bridges activity because it was enjoyable and educational, and it brought us all closer together.
Do you think Building Bridges had an impact in raising awareness about our multicultural society?
Building Bridges had an impact in raising awareness about our multicultural society, and it brought a clear, strong message.
Were you proud to represent Building Bridges?
I was proud to present Building Bridges because it opens your eyes and makes you realise how prejudiced society can be.
That's all our questions for Angel. Now back to Mate in our newsroom.
Thank you for watching and listening to BBC's school report.
Join us next year for another interesting story.